I'm in love with it.
You are gay.
Bye-bye, beautiful.
There we go. Whoa.
Make sure you come back.
Jesus Christ! Glad they don't hear me. I just got taken down. Quick hike towards my car. Right. Where is home? That way. So keep going the way I'm going. This is what I get for going out for like a few minutes just to get a haircut and a new t-shirt. I got a busted window and my tire is flat. At least they can't get me from here. I got a bullet hole in my back. Oh my god. Nice sleek car. Alright. I don't know what to do. Maybe go undercover, try to figure out this whole situation. What car will be great for undercover situations? I'm gonna do this one. Damn it. Whoa! Follow these guys. What's up, guys? What? Oh, I found the guy I was looking for. Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh! Oh, my God. Okay, where's my bike?
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance.
Okay, I guess someone has a grudge on me. It is time for a training montage. That's cool. Now I'm pimping. Now I can keep going and look stylish.
Children of the next level going away in a motherfucking spaceship.
Yeah, be scared of the cat. I think it should be robbing of this convenience store time. Okay. To the convenience store! Where is it? It's here somewhere. There it is. Yeah, okay, there we go. They'll never suspect a thing. Hey, this is not the convenience store. It's next to it.
I need a man so bad.
No, I'm not gonna be that. Lester, I'm not in. Okay, we've got some beer, we've got some everything. Yeah. give me all the money. What the? Is he seriously not reacting?
How's it going? Not bad. I'm going in for my fourth.
Ah, hello.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Now it's working. Now I can, like, buy things. Oh, thank you.
How satisfactory!
Not so much.
Oh, no! Not again! Okay, okay! I know the drill!
Money in the bag.
Cops are coming soon. I'm definitely
this happens at least once a week!
Okay, car. The cat shall prevail. The cat shall prevail. Music. Not really helping. Okay, it's just weird. The cat shall prevail! The cat shall prevail! Get out of here. Okay, I'm getting out of this area. Because the cops are almost here. Oh, yeah. I made it. Woo! Yeah. Woo! You always have to make an entrance before you get into the Batcave. That's rule one of the whole deal of being Batman. Oh, Catman. I'm Catman. Alright. I don't know what to do now. I still need to get some bullets. Let's go and get bullets the fancy way. Alright. To the gun shop. I did not know where the entrance was. Alright.
Don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
That's cool. So at night time, I can be flashlighting. Okay, time to kill some people. Let's see if we can actually successfully kill people without losing too much money. I think that's how Batman does it, right? Vehicle, there's some Catman stuff. Well, it's kind of a shitty vehicle. I think this should be the perfect spot. What was that? I don't think there's much here. Back to the Batmobile. Catmobile, I mean. Let's get to a busier area that will be in the... The vehicle's already broken. Hey. People do her. Hey. Go after the evildoer. Red truck. There you go. Ah! Yeah. Not gonna work. Maybe just make it. Alright. This guy is, Come on! Come on! Out! Out! Whoa. Evil doer. Okay. Out. Oh, I'm in the mob. This wasn't a good day to get out of the cave. Ah! Jesus Christ! Maybe I wasn't cut out for this. I'm going home. Yes, sir! Yes, I know that I wasn't caught out for this. Let me take your car. Thank you. They confiscate my vehicle? That would suck. Yeah. I'm not cut out for this. I think my story is done. To live on as Catman. They're still after me. Sir, I would like to give you back your mask. It kinda took a toll on me.